mind. All this struts around, two flying to make it three. Laugh a while and knock each other down. Four flies in with a frowning walk, gains a laugh from out a squawk. But it's five who owns the place and proves it with a book. Stopping six and seven in their tracks from smuggling a book. Words within our grasp, do we let go? Do we fly heavily with the weight of what we know? Words within our grasp, do we let go? Do we fly heavily with what we know? My friend bids me come and see the ravens in the library, setting quiet pages free. One for fiction, two for truth, three for bikes and bathing suits, four for sci-fi fantasy. Five cups aren't an ancient skull, six eats periodicals, seven lives in poetry. Hangs out on the drama shelves, but keeps the monologues to herself. Two and three are studying jewels. Four reads all about the Huns. Five watch the shiny ones. Six and seven label molecules. Words within our grasp, do we let go? Do we fly heavily with the weight of what we know? Words within our grasp. Soaked up by beady eyes, long debates into the night, pages flying everywhere. Seek the language word by word, like the black and clever bird. Never let it bring you down, all the things we haven't figured out. My friend bids me come and see the ravens in the library, setting quiet pages free. We come and see the ravens in the library, setting quiet pages free. Seven reads about the gods, chuckles to herself, to the rest she never lets on. Try to catch a glimpse of them, bickering like mortal men, feathers on the side.